son and daughter, who support their deployed military member each day while they continue to fight to keep our